8th matinee of the year, and they are up against the NHL's great 8 today. Sabres hosting Alex Ovechkin and the Stanley Cup champion Washington Capitals, their only visit this year inside KeyBank Center.
Braden Holtby in behind the net, plays it to the corner. Two top lines against one another to start this afternoon game, and up ahead Kuznetsov for the one-on-one matchup, and a quick release and a quick save equaled by Carter Hutton. Lifted right back into the capital zone. Eichel strides in after it. Gets to it first. Now Skinner back in. Pass it first! Jason Pominville, boy, does he cash in when he plays with this duo. He's done it again.
And a couple of little backhand passes, one by Eichel first, the second one by Skinner here as he picks up this straight puck. And nobody has got Pominville stepping through the gut. And he's able to put it just off the far post and in.
Over comes Girgensson to help, but good puck pressure. Tip to the line, not out. Carlson knocks it down right in front. There's a chance. Hutton got a pat on that one. All alone in front of the net. Kuznetsov tried to lift it in. Comes back to the line. Ovechkin fakes the shot. Hard pass across. Back up top they go. Side of the net. Pat save again. And that one steered away. And now up to center is Hagelin. He lost it. Had it go off his stick. Capitals continue on though. Dowd will drop it off. Second drop and a shot. That hits the iron and then off the boards. As the centering pass is picked off, and the Sabres will bank it up towards center ice. A little bouncer kicked ahead. And now here's Reinhart with a chance. That's a little sand. A 2-0 Buffalo lead.
And good pressure there by Evan Rodriguez is the one who's going to force the turnover in the neutral zone. And Sam Reinhart, he's going to get the opportunity right here. He puts it perfectly right in that far top corner.
Up top, Dahlin sends it down to the corner. Played back to the point. Bogosian looks, finds Dahlin, who starts to weave his way in with a shot. And Holtby holds on to that one.
Dahlin steps in. He tries to go short side on Holtby.
Pass fed ahead by Kuznetsov, and that's picked off by Rodriguez. He'll flip it ahead. Look out, and taking the hit is McCabe to make the play for Reinhart. Two on one. It's a pass in front. Deke attempt by Sherry. Holtby got a piece of that.
You see, as the Sabres, this is Sam Reinhart. Boom, nice little sweet pass to Sherry. And Sherry tries going to the middle, then back to his forehand. And Braden Holtby stays right with him.
Back to the captain, who meets it off the corner boards. Jack trying to center, high slot, picked off, and the captains come back with three. Oh, she will bring it up the side. Pass on the wing, back to Oshie, quick shot, stopped by Hutton. Boy, did he get there at the far post on that push to make a great stop early in the period. Tried to beat Holtby for a second time here this afternoon. Here's a bouncing puck now. Capitals with a break. Shot scores! And that quickly. The grade eight, they call him, gets him right back into the game. It's 2-1.
Here's the turnover. Rodriguez is closing ground. He's coming across to take him. Ovechkin just leans to the right, gets himself in that shooting lane, gets the puck away from the stick, and boom, goes far side, back across the grain.
Just off the stick of Burakovsky, but he'll continue to chase after Bogosian. Knocks him down. Burakovsky comes up with it right in front. Here's a wide open chance. Oh, what a save. Carter Hutton. Little magic here to keep it in a one-goal game. And it comes right back to him.
Right here, the quick pass across. And Carter comes aggressively. Makes the save. But what's great about it, he's right back up, ready for the second one. There's Eller's shot. Bang. Instantly gets himself back up into position, moving side to side, ready for if there's any type of a rebound. Very aggressive job, but excellent job by Carter Hutton.
And the Sabres will see if they can add to this lead with Rodriguez, Reinhart, and Sherry. But right now on the defensive side of things, this opens up a little bit, but no problem for Hutton with that left glove. On Vrana to center and two across the line as O'Regan tried to hit Thompson with a pass. O'Regan keeps it, plays it back to the line. Tipped in front, Thompson with a chance! Oh, and Holtby covers up that loose puck at the last second. It looked like Thompson was going to drag it through to an open net. Tipped to the line, but not out, kept in. Sherry feeds it down low, like a quick shot. Pominville tried to center it again, and he couldn't get it in front of the goal for Connor Sherry. And the Capitals send it to the Buffalo line. Trying to find a way through. Heller has an open net. What a save! Hutton with the puck on the left leg. Off to the left of Carter Hutton, who makes the first stop as he hugs the post with that left pad. Ovechkin up top in the zone. He's at the blue line. Settles it down, down to the corner with it now. Backstrom, Ovechkin, quick release, and again, Hutton out to challenge the shot, and on the push makes the save. And Carlson just throws it to an open corner. And that'll eat some more time off the clock. The Sabres are happy with that. Now they have to contend with Oshie down the right side. And a lane and a shot. Out again is Hutton to make the save. Eichel tries to buy a lane, slides it in front, looking for Reinhardt on the deflection. Ristolainen again. Eichel cross ice scores. Rasmus Dahlin simply delicious on that shot, and it's 3-1 Buffalo.
Quick down. Dahlin steps in, and that puck, he didn't get it all, but he got enough of it.
We'll start the rush for the Capitals up to center. Onto the wing. Shot blocked. Up top, Kempe lays it off to the point. Yeah! Scores! Deflected in front. Burakovsky was in the slot. 15:44 to go in the third period. It's back to a one-goal game.
And Burakovsky, he's out high. And you see Carter Hutton coming out once again way out of the crease. But that was a great deflection by Burakovsky because he had the puck is coming up at his waist area.
As Sherry going to the side of the goal. Tip right on! And hope he didn't see it. Sherry sends it up top. No shot yet. Hunwick fires! Scores! Sam Reinhardt went to the net. And the Sabres extend the lead again. It's 4-2.
It's almost like the bottom drops out of it as he takes the shot. It arcs. And as it's coming in right out there, it drops quickly. And Sam Reinhardt able to get just enough of it to get it past Holtby.
Sherry and Hunwick draw assists on the goal by Reinhardt to give Buffalo a 4-2 lead. And here comes Eichel looking for more. Eichel's going to lean into the net. Drives, and Holtby stayed with him all the way. Watch that one go to the Capitals blue line. So they'll get a line change in here with just over 9 minutes remaining in the third. Up by a pair. There's a shot stopped by Hutton, and he stays at the post as it comes back to Orlov. Another shot. That one deflects wide to the goal. And Carlson will send it up ahead to Ovechkin, but he is pressured right away. The Sabres get it back, and now the captain in over the line. Eichel makes his way through with a backhand shot high over top of the goal. Continue moving here with 3.5 to go in the third period. 4-2 Buffalo as Oshie comes down the right side. Sends it to the net, tip right on. Hutton doesn't know where it is. It's under his pads and now in the crease in front of him. He can't get it through a crowd.
And this puck is going to lay right between his pads right here. And it's free and it's wide open and then it pops out.
Sends it into the Buffalo zone. Last minute of play in the third. Sabres with a 4-2 lead and an empty net shot. Sam Reinhardt with an empty net to cement the hat trick. And here come the hats for Sam I Am and a 5-2 Buffalo lead.
Now you see Sam's 17th goal of the season. Third career hat trick.
I'll let the fans tell the story here for the last 5 seconds.
It's a strong game for the Buffalo Sabres, and they were rewarded for another back-to-back strong night of tight checking, playing very good disciplined hockey and making sure they didn't give themselves in any bad situations, and to give them an awful lot of credit here moving forward.